Hello guys, welcome to my channel Teach Something, and in this video tutorial I will gonna show you how to save your WhatsApp status in your Android mobile phone. So how to do this, let's start. Before starting of the video, I humbly request you please subscribe my YouTube channel for more updates. So let's start. Okay guys, first of all open your WhatsApp. Okay guys, these are a list of your friends which is update recently status images, videos. So but you view these images and videos in WhatsApp. So how to save these status videos and images in your Android phone? So first of all, going to your Google Play Store. So I will just open it. Okay, open our WhatsApp, Google Play Store, and in this search bar type a status saver and open this application and download this application in your Android mobile phone, and after downloading install it. And after I have already downloaded and installed in mobile phone. So after that simply open it. Now you can see that status images and as well as status videos in your mobile phone. If your friends update your status videos and images, you can also view previous images and videos in this applications. So this is a way to save your friends status videos and images in your Android mobile phone. So thank you for watching, and please subscribe my YouTube channel.